All right. So we are to revise the yesterday's test. Let me discuss the answer key. Okay. This was the question where you find the problem. It was UL. Okay. Don't worry. You all will get the grace mark for it. So I am starting with the answer key. All of you pay attention carefully, offline and online. All right. I will speak all the answers. You just pay attention. Where you find difficulty, where you have some doubt, you can raise your hand at that question. Okay. The tag which contains actual content of the web page is called dash. Body tag. Don't speak, please. Width attribute is common attribute between. You are to find two tags in which you find width attribute. Body mein hota hai? Nahi. HR mein hota hai. Par ye combination true nahi hua. Right? Font mein hota hai width? Nahi. H2 mein? Nahi. HR mein width hota hai? इमेज में विड्थ होती है. सो दिस इज द मोस्ट एप्रोप्रिएट ऑप्शन. अगर मैं फोर्थ ऑप्शन की बात करूं, इमेज टैग में विड्थ एट्रीब्यूट है लेकिन बॉडी टैग में विड्थ नहीं होता. सो दिस कॉम्बिनेशन इज ऑल्सो नॉट ट्रू. सो द बेस्ट पॉसिबल आंसर इज सी ऑप्शन, एचआर एंड इमेज. एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल? विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज नॉट ट्रू विद रिस्पेक्ट टू HTML? बॉयज एट द बैक, प्लीज फोकस हियर व्हाट आई एम डिस्कसिंग. डोंट यूज योर कंप्यूटर्स फॉर योर पर्सनल वर्क एंड कम इन फ्रंट बोथ ऑफ यू. बोथ ऑफ यू बोला दक्ष मैंने. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड इंग्लिश. नाउ देर आर फोर स्टेटमेंट्स and you are to identify which is not a correct statement. Achha, not true, not correct or invalid. Ye teeno interchangeable words hain. There may be written not true, not correct, incorrect, invalid. Ye sabhi ka meaning same hai. Theek hai? They are interchangeable terms, so don't get confused. HTML tag marks the starting and ending of HTML document. Ye true hai. Head tag is mandatory for every HTML document. Mandatory means compulsory. Ki agar ye nahi lagaoge to web page chalega hi nahi. Yes? No. A head tag is not mandatory. Font tag specifies the face, size and color for a segment of text. True. HR does not have ending tag. First, third, fourth are true. The inappropriate statement is number two. Am I clear to all? Hardik Anand, answers are clear? Dekha, bhaag gaya na. Mujhe pata hota hai. Kaun tikta hai class mein, kaun nahi tikra class mein. The tag that specifies the term to be defined in the web page is DT, DD, DL, OL, DT, definition term. The role of SRC attribute of image tag is to specify the path of target web page. वो तो HREF बताता है. Displays the name of section within the same document. वो है name attribute. Displays the path of image. Right? Displays the name of table to be inserted. No. So third option is the appropriate one. Now again, here you have commands. You are to identify which is invalid command. Font, face, Arial, size 5. Okay. Achha, ek aur baat batao. Do pal ke liye maan lo, maine yahan pe command de di. Font, face, Arial, size equal to 10. क्यों साइज एट्रीब्यूट नहीं है फॉन्ट टैग का? Yes, very good. Font tag की range ही 1 to 7 है, तो 10 कहां से आ गया? That is logically wrong. Okay. Center, welcome to world of computer. Center tag close. Okay. OL type equal to capital Roman. Start equal to 4. Start tag always have numeric value. ये भी ठीक है. HR size 4. Length 50%. Instead of length, it should be width attribute. Am I clear to all? Which of the following is not an attribute of form tag? DIR, direction, it is the attribute of HTML tag. Action, target, method, they are the attributes of form tag. So DIR is the appropriate option. Got it? In order to select more than one option in the list box, which attribute is enabled?
Multiple.
हम कई क्वेश्चन में चेक बॉक्सेस लगा के दे रहे हैं, वहां पे समझ जाना कि हो सकता है एक से ज्यादा ऑप्शन करेक्ट हो. Whenever in assessment we are giving check boxes, it may happen the question contain more than one option correct. So there you, all of you go through all the options. And if you find multiple correct, enable the check boxes. जैसे मान लो ये ठीक है और ये भी ठीक है तो इस चीज का ध्यान रखना, right? Which of the following is not a valid attribute of input tag? HREF. Name भी एट्रीब्यूट है, वैल्यू भी एट्रीब्यूट है, टाइप भी एट्रीब्यूट है, आईडी भी एट्रीब्यूट है. आईडी इज ऑल्सो एन एट्रीब्यूट ऑफ इनपुट टैग. सो द इनकरेक्ट इज HREF. पिक आउट द ऑड वन. MP3 ऑडियो फाइल. बेटा पर्सनल पीसी छोड़ दो. WAV OGG भी ओपन सोर्स फॉर्मेट है. GIF ये इमेज फाइल फॉर्मेट है. सो GIF इज योर इनअप्रोप्रिएट हियर, क्योंकि बाकी सारी ऑडियो वीडियो फाइल्स के फॉर्मेट है, ये इमेज फॉर्मेट है. ठीक है. विच एट्रीब्यूट इज यूज टू सेट द प्ले पॉज बटन इन ऑडियो वीडियो फाइल? प्ले पॉज. कंट्रोल्स. Which of the following command is valid? अब यहां पे valid है. In order to set the password. Password set करना है. एक मिनट रुको जरा, कोई नहीं बोलेगा ये आंसर. हार्दिक जरा खुद को अनम्यूट करी. हार्दिक अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ एंड टेल मी द आंसर ऑफ 12th क्वेश्चन. See, he is not here in the lecture. Let me unmute somebody else. Saksham Grover, are you here in the lecture? Yeah, unmute yourself and tell me the answer of 12th MCQ.
Sir, first option.
First option. Input type equal to password, name pass, minimum length 7. Set length 7. Why not C option? SRC attribute. Hardik, no need to raise hand. You have been marked absent now. D option kyun nahi ho sakti? Kyunki HREF attribute hai. HREF anchor tag mein use hota hai. So altogether, first option is the most appropriate one. Which command is valid with respect to create checkbox? AHREF नहीं हो सकता क्योंकि A anchor tag है, form में use नहीं होता. Input type equal to checkbox, name C1, okay. Input type equal to check, it is checkbox, not check. और last तो वैसे नहीं हो सकता क्योंकि HREF लगा है. So second option is the appropriate one. The default value of type attribute of UL list. आंसर आपको पता था डिस्क, यू आर नोइंग इट. आई एग्री इट इज अ प्रिंटिंग मिस्टेक, यू ऑल विल गेट द ग्रेस मार्क फॉर इट, डोंट वरी. ओके, बीआर टैग स्टैंड्स फॉर लाइन ब्रेक. नेक्स्ट, नाउ असर्शन एंड रीजन क्वेश्चंस. Assertion statement, in order to align the image in center of the web page, use center tag separately. Reason, the align attribute of image tag does not support center value. Assertion is true, reason is true, and reason is correct explanation of assertion. So A option. Okay? Observe the given two statements. In ordered list, items are arranged in proper sequence and displayed by using alphabet and numbers. Ordered list is also known as numbered list. In unordered list, items are not arranged in proper sequence. A bhi true, B bhi true hai. Pehle to ye check kiya karo, statements true hai ke false hai. Dono true hai. Lekin R A का सही रीजन नहीं है. हाँ बेटा बहुत अच्छे आपके मसल्स हैं, वेरी गुड, आप जिम जाते हो मुझे पता है. राइट नाउ फोकस हियर ऑन द रिवीजन पार्ट. सो सेकंड ऑप्शन इज द मोर एप्रोप्रिएट ऑप्शन. ओके, टेक्स्ट एरिया इज द मल्टी लाइन टेक्स्ट बॉक्स, वेयर एज टेक्स्ट बॉक्स इज अ सिंगल एंट्री बॉक्स. पासवर्ड कंट्रोल ऑफ फिक्स्ड साइज लेंथ कैन बी ओनली इंसर्टेड. A true, reason false, C option. Okay, a list inside another list is called definition list. So assertion to false ho gaya. Only unordered and order list can be used. Both A and R are false. Now you are thorough with the assertion reason questions. Last but not the least, BG color attribute of body tag is used to specify image to be inserted in the background. Wo hota hai background attribute. So assertion to fail ho gaya. In the background of the web page, we can either insert any color or any image. So A false, R true. D option. Clear? Online class clear? Srishti, Mannat, Jasnoor, Saksham Grover. I got full marks, 20 out of 20. Okay. So that was the revision of your yesterday's test. Okay. Recording is on. All right. Let us start the revision now. Please come back to your computers and start typing along with me. HTML tag. Today I won't be taking head tag and title tag. They are not mandatory. Okay. So go with the body tag. I am taking the background color aqua. All right. I am using the H1 tag. And I am bringing the heading in the center. I'm using the inline CSS and the color of my heading is red, right? My heading is railways. Clear? The heading of my page is railways. Clear? Now here I start the nested list. OL type equal to capital A. Today I am taking outer list as order list, inner list as unorder list. So my first option is Indian Railways. Under this, I am taking an order list and my value is square. My first option in the inner list is Rajdhani Express. And next is Deluxe Express. You can take any train names as per your convenience. I have taken two train names. You can take any name, okay? Now coming, I'm closing the internal list over here. Now I'm again taking the LI tag. This LI tag will be in connection to the outer list. International Railways. Again, I'm taking OL. Now my value is disk. Here I'm taking TGV. Is the name of train in Japan, TGV, okay? Metro, right? Then again, I finally close my outer list, right? Am I clear? Yes. It's empty. No problem. Mat karo banda. Don't close it. Now I'm going to create the combo list. Close the H2 over here. I am taking H3 tag now. Align equal to center I am taking. Right? Choose any station. Select tag name equal to trains. Option value Andheri station. Value Ambala. Value equal to Chennai station. Bangalore. Okay. So here I close the select tag. Here I close the H3 tag. Here I close the body tag. And finally, I close the HTML tag. Got it? Let us save the web page. 10th D. Revision 28th August 2022. index.html. Let us see the browser view. See the combo box, please. All of you check the combo box. By default, the first value is already selected. Okay. So you can select any one value from here. Am I clear? With the combo box, I just increase the zoom level. बेटा कॉम्बो बॉक्स एक बार फिर चेक कर लो. यू कैन सिलेक्ट एनी वन स्टेशन एज पर योर चॉइस. ओके, एम आई क्लियर टू ऑल? एंड दिस इज योर कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ नेस्टेड लिस्ट. इन द फर्स्ट इनर लिस्ट माई बुलेट इज स्क्वेयर. इन द सेकेंड इनर लिस्ट माई बुलेट इज डिस्क. ओके, सो हेयर इज द कोडिंग. Online class, am I clear with the lecture? All of you understood? Gia, 19 roll number. No feedback is coming from your side. All right.